guys, the talent show was yesterday, so that's today's video. But before, a quick update on the giveaway first. I think we did hit 100 subscribers, or at least we will have by the time this gets uploaded. So I'm going to go ahead and raise the gift card to $100. And if you missed the last video, all you have to do to enter is subscribe, like this video, and comment entered. But back to today's video. I did get the talent show recorded, but parts of it were muted, parts of it were cut out. And you couldn't really hear the piano that well, so sorry to Madeline for that. But we did win, and other than that, it turned out pretty good. So I'll shut up, and you can watch it.
Caleb, it's obvious. is that whenever you get mad at mom, you go in and pick up the guitar and play. Whenever you get tired of homework, you go in and pick up the guitar and play. Whenever you get bored, you pick up the guitar and play. You are really good and have a lot of talent, and you enjoy it. You're too good for just you now. It's time to move to the next step. If I was Simon Cowell, I would invite you back for another performance, but I would change something. You need a singer. You need to get together with Lily or any of these other people, and put some, you'd still have your solos, people would still be impressed with you, but I'm telling you, 2 years hard work, you could be performing for money and making money at this job. You could put yourself through college with your music if you want to. I've seen it done a lot of times. You are good. I think he deserves a round of applause.
And first place goes to Caleb and Madeline.
As you can see, it went pretty good. We did win. They didn't tell us what we won, but good job to Candace and Blaine and everyone else. You guys did great. Next Saturday, I will be announcing the winner of the giveaway. But that's all I got. So I'll see you guys next week.